Hey, what's up, everyone? Andrew from American Musical Supply here at Winter Namm 2019. I'm in the TAMA booth amongst the plethora of bass drum notes that's happening right now. So with that as an appropriate backdrop, John Palmer from TAMA is going to talk to us about the new TAMA Dyna-Sync. Okay.
So how did we come up with that name, Andrew?
Like Dyna Ross, but Dyna-Sync.
Ah, nice. Half of your viewers will know who she is. Dynamic Synchronization System, okay. That's what we're using.
It's a little bit different from Diana Ross.
Yeah, it is, yeah. And so Dynamic Synchronization System is really sort of the optimized drive that we're using. And there's many elements on this kit. It is a direct drive pedal. So TAMA, of course, is known for fantastic pedals. We looked at the direct drive market and we thought, let's make a TAMA direct drive pedal that satisfies not only like the classic direct drive user who might be associated with like blast beats or super speed double bass drum, but also a pedal that can be used to play by, you know, really more conventional style drummer.
Okay.
So we did that. We have a slidable cam that really adjusts the radius, and it's hard to see in here, but the radius of the direct drive dual linkage system, it slides it in and out, which radically changes the feel of the pedal from a really traditional feel of a direct drive pedal to something that's really close to more of like a chain drive pedal.
Okay.
And that's really huge. The dual linkage system that we're using here, the connectivity, allows for full power transfer. It's not just on one side, it's on both sides. So it really gives you 100% power transfer from the pedal to the beater into the drum head. So it's super powerful. It feels very good and has incredible speed. So that's kind of what we're going for. We don't have a pedal on the market that really does power, speed, and feel, and we really felt like that was an opportunity for TAMA to come in and really design something that captured that.
Now, is this available in single and double pedal?
Yeah, this is our single pedal, of course. We will have double pedal. The availability on these is going to be early summer, we're thinking.
Okay.
Yep, so that's a little time, but we're still kind of making sure that the production elements are all correct and line up the way we need them to be.
Great. Awesome, thanks. So if you're interested in checking out a Dyna-Sync from TAMA, please head on over to AmericanMusical.com. Thanks, John.